Good deal. Thank you, Damon. Well, a 90-year-old Metairie woman is shaken tonight after she was robbed by men, and they were posing as parish workers.
WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley is on your side with what happened and how you can protect yourself from becoming the next victim.
90-year-old Mary Primo got an unusual visit from two unexpected guests Wednesday afternoon.
And I do know better, but the way he said the sewage water was getting into our drinking water and not to bathe, don't bathe.
Primo says two men knocked on her door claiming to be employees of the Jefferson Parish Public Works Department. She says she let them inside of her home after they said her water was contaminated. That's when one of them distracted her while the other stole her jewelry.
He went through everything he could go through. He took everything out of here.
Primo's daughter, Kathy Lemoyne, says her mother is still shaken over the robbery.
It's a scary thing to think you have a 90-year-old mother at home and someone can come walk right into the house and take everything they have, every possession they have.
She worries the fake sewage and water workers may strike again.
I mean, I have aunts here. I have everybody that is in that age group, the elder group, that may be home by themselves.
And now public works officials are alerting neighbors about what to look for. They say their employees always work outside unless neighbors make a request for in-home service.
If we go to a resident house, if there is a need to go to a resident house, it's always done by appointments. So the residents will know ahead of time we're coming and is based on their request.
When they do arrive at your door, officials say they'll be wearing a uniform, a company badge, and driving a marked parish vehicle. And they won't be stealing your valuables.
And public works officials say if you have an appointment and you still are unsure about letting their workers into your home, simply call their office to verify that those workers are employed with the public works department. Scott.
And a reminder, if there is a real problem with drinking water, public works will let you know about it on the news and on TV.